if it was in like 3D, what more do you have to add onto the camera? Is it harder or easier?
So most of the cameras that we use today are conventional cameras that you would use in 2D, but guess what? You've got two eyes, so we use two cameras together. And we synchronize those cameras so that they focus and they zoom and they expose, the irises are the same, and they see things exactly the same, but just from two different perspectives.